Never have I would ever imagine that you'd be.